Producer is telling me
on the track, the JV girls 400. All 100 meter athletes, please be aware we have four more races of the 400. So in about 10 minutes, we will be starting the 100 meters. We are asking again to make sure all 100 meter athletes are checked in. If you guys could start making your way to the start line area, we'd appreciate that. The start line area will be at the south end of the track. You will be running with the wind at your back. And out front is Edison's Kaylee Preptel. And winning in 107.58.